Let's invite some friends for this finest baseball break. What's up, Aaron? Thanks for helping me out, buddy. What's up, Chim? I'm assuming any Kyle Lewis's you get in this break, you want to add to the economy also. Is that a safe assumption? Hi Tom, how are you? Good luck on your Giants. Sounds good, Shem. We'll do that. Tim. Let's see, Eric in there. I do. Chambers. T. Aaron's here. I gave you my Aaron. I actually picked up a Giants pitcher in fantasy baseball. Logan Webb for a few spot starts this week. Going forward, I suppose. Just this week. Well, maybe we'll get you a nice posy color parallel of some kind. That's everybody. On the tag list, we'll give it a couple more minutes. I'll start at 7:45. Richard, get Richard. Matthew, Craig, Michael, Ben, Johan, Tim. Yeah, I saw Joey Bart got called up. He was probably their top prospect, I would think. Yes, I did keep your other ones here. I will send those with the next group. What kind of service do you want to do on the Bichettes? He's cheap enough you could do bulk, but it might not be a bad idea to pay a little bit extra. Get him back sooner, be the first one up. What's up, Aaron? Thanks for helping me out, buddy, if you missed that. Yeah, 10 watchers. Getting close. I've kind of been spreading them out. I've been sending a lot bulk, and obviously the more expensive cards, I've been sending the faster option. The Roberts I got, I sent faster. Bichette, Jordan, Lux, Lewis, I sent actually slow on those guys, along with like Vet Base and stuff like that. I like to mix it up a little bit. I get some in every group, or try and get some in every group. That way I always got cards coming back, new inventory. All right, it is 7:45. Let's open some flashbacks. Welcome, everyone. This is 2020 Finest Flashbacks Baseball, break number 6, pick your team format. Here are the teams and the team owners for tonight's break. Good luck, everyone. Corey has the Diamondbacks and Braves. Richard has the Orioles and Red Sox. Nick, Cubs. Eric H., White Sox. Matthew, Reds. David C., Indians. Craig, Rockies. Michael A., Tigers. Ben, Astros. Richard, Royals. Yohei, Angels. Nick S., Dodgers. Yohei, Marlins. Tim, Brewers. Eric H., Twins. Chris C., Mets. Kirk T., Yankees. Aaron, A's. Corey, Phillies. Matthew W., Pirates. EMD, Padres. Thomas, Giants. Shim, Mariners. Nobody wanted the Cardinals, so I took them. Richard, Rays. Craig, Rangers. Jason, Blue Jays. And Nick, Nationals. Let's open my favorite, possibly favorite break item all time. Finest Flashbacks. Can't get enough of this stuff. Box one. Open these bad boys one at a time, pack at a time. Bought a couple of these on eBay the other day. They are definitely not going down in price. All right, here we go. Good luck, everyone. Box number one. A box topper. This is a solid one. Francisco Lindor. Box topper. I agree, Ben. We haven't done that yet. This is our 18th, will be our 18th box that we've opened so far. 16, 17, and 18. All right, here we go. Chavis, Brandon Belt, Mookie Betts, All-Star of Gary Sanchez, Marcus Stroman. All-Star, Max Scherzer. Rookie, Yamamoto, Marlins. Tanaka, All-Star. Mitch Haniger, Cedric Mullins. I got a lot of extras, Aaron. I'm going to have to do like a set build lot or something like that. Astudillo, All-Star, Kershaw, Ramos, Robles, Simmons. Pete Alonso, Gavin Lux, this one for the Dodgers, Trout right behind him, Austin Nola, and Aaron Civale. Looks like Lux and Trout are always right next to each other in these breaks for us. I'm done through two sets, Jim. I think I might be done on the set builds. But I don't know. I keep opening the boxes. I might keep going. Yeah, you definitely did good. My first three boxes, I didn't get a single one. I didn't get a single Robert in the first three boxes. Keston Hira, Nolan Arenado All-Star, Max Kepler, rookie of Brennan McKay, and Tyler Alexander. All-Star Carlos Santana, Steven Matz, Verlander All-Star, Bo Bichette, and Max Muncy. looks like a pretty decent top bottom Bichette. It's a little off left right. The base cards are not going to be easy 10s. I sent lots of them in. I think the refractors are going to be a little bit easier. All right, first parallel's a gold. Slide it to the back. We got Machado, Jimenez, Vlad Jr., Mondesi, and it's an all-star gold of Gary Sanchez for the Yankees. Gold. 42 of 50. First parallel, the break goes to the Yanks. The autos are pretty tough, Aaron. So far for myself, I've opened 7 boxes. I got an auto on the first one, and that was it. I've hit 2 reds, several blacks. No supers. All right, let's keep going. Sam Hilliard, rookie. Ronald Guzman, Bobby Bradley. Ketel Marte, all-star. Sandy Alcantara. Hi, Robert. Willie Adames, Schwarber. Keen Wong, rookie. Wilson Contreras, all-star. And Bruce Starr, greater all rookie. My Reds, I've got John Lester and Andrew Benintendi. Sold the Lester, set Benintendi in. We got refractor. Parallel number 2. All-star Jose Abreu. Rookie Dom Nunez. Trent Grisham, rookie. Zach Gallen, rookie, and a refractor. Ooh, it's a rookie. Very nice. Nico Horner, rookie refractor. Congrats, Nick. That's a good one. Very nice. Nico Horner, rookie refractor. Lizardo, nice rookie. Rendon, AJ Puck, Nick Solak, Oscar Mercado. Thanks for rookies there. And another nice one, Yordan Alvarez. There you go, Ben. Gurriel, Hunter Dozier, Tyler Glasnow, and John Lester. Pretty nicely centered, too. That would be a bad one to send in. Alright, let's see if we can get another parallel in this box here. Shane Bieber, all-star. Locane. Acuna. Blake Snell and Tim Anderson. Brian Anderson, Real Muto, all-star, Blackman, Goldschmidt, Devers. Hernandez, rookie, Josh Reddick, Gregorius, Tommy Pham, Swanson. Victor Robles, Colin Moran, Soroka, Bryce Harper, and Pujols. Josh Bell, Alex Young, rookie, Marcus Semien, Seth Brown, rookie, and Trey Mancini. Last one, box one. Suarez, Flaherty, Travis DeMeritt, rookie, Mitch Keller, and John Means. Only two parallels, sadly. First box were Nico Horner, refractor, and All-Star Gary Sanchez Gold. Those were the first two parallels. Top rookies, we had Lux, Bichette, Alvarez. Top All-Star, we had Trout, Alonso, Acuna. Number two. Our box topper was Lindor in the first box also. Next up, Jacob DeGrom. Box topper for the Mets. You guys want to do the refractor first pack? Let's go for it. Hunter Dozier, Scherzer All-Star, Will Smith, Paul DeJong All-Star, Eugenio Suarez for the Mets, refractor, or not the Mets, the Reds. Who's got the Reds? That's Matthew. Got yourself a Suarez refractor. Eddie Rosario, Jacob DeGrom All-Star, Aaron Judge, Yamamoto rookie, Tanaka All-Star, full All-Stars here. Joey Gallo, Jeff McNeil, Michael Brantley, Astudillo, Clayton Kershaw, Trevor Bauer, Miles Michaelis, and you were right, Ben, right behind him. Luis Robert. Got Eric on the board. Take the edge off a little bit. Luis Robert. Other base cards, we had Ramos and Giolito, All-Star. Justin Dunn, refractor, David Price, Yastrzemski, Garrett Cole, Merrifield, Robbie Ray, Adam Haseley, rookie of Matt Theis, Patrick Corbin, Nick Senzel, Tyler Alexander, rookie, second, Bo Bichette, Max Muncy, Steven Motz, Justin Verlander All-Star. All-Star of Ketel Marte, Sandy Alcantara, Wilson Contreras All-Star, Sam Hilliard Rookie, Ronald Guzman. And a gold. Bobby Bradley, Willie Adames, Brustar Graterol, All-Star Gary Sanchez, and a gold. Cedric Mullins, Orioles, gold, 39 of 50. Congrats, Richard. Got yourself a gold Mullins. Well, we got half the box left. Let's hope there's something else special in here. Maybe a black to 25. Marcus Stroman, All-Star, Jose Abreu, rookie Dom Nunez, Schwarber, Keen Wong, rookie. We have it. This is boxes 16 through 18. Nick Solak, rookie. Oscar Mercado, Tyler Glasnow, Michael Chavis, Brandon Belt. John Lester, Mitch Haniger, Andrelton Simmons, Mookie Betts, number 2, and Trent Grisham. I'm on board with that. Ottavino, Hunter Harvey, Tatis, Zach Gallen, rookie, Jesus Luzardo, rookie. Robel Garcia, rookie Cubs, Longoria, Russell Iglesias, Rendon, AJ Puck, rookie. Austin Meadows, Jake Rogers, Mike Minor, Yordan Alvarez, rookie number 2, Lourdes Gurriel Jr., Trout on the back. That means Lux is probably in here. Seth Brown, rookie. Trey Mancini, Mitch Keller. Right on time. Gavin Lux and Trout. I did not. But I'm also not surprised by a huge number. Cards are crazy right now. Good time to have them. John Means, Manny Machado, Jimenez, Keston Hira, Nolan Arenado. Last one.
Anything special?
It's been two parallels per so far for us. Austin Nola, rookie. Aaron Civale. Brandon McKay, rookie. Max Kepler. Carlos Santana.
Did you get a Robert in the first two?
I got Robert in that second box.
Always good. Make sure that the White Sox don't get
completely. Yes, I like to hit that card as quickly as possible.
Two bows.
We're down to one box. There's a couple of rookie names I need to find.
Oh, wow. Nico.
Yeah, that was a nice Nico.
Cubs hit. All right, I'm going to go real quick and then I'll save.
The problem with these breaks is they just go by too fast. Three boxes does not last. Paul DeYoung on the box topper. DeYoung, DeGrom, and who was the other one? Lindor. And we got the refractor in the first pack again. All right, here we go. Gregorius, Victor Robles, Ottavino, Hunter Harvey, Willie Adames for Tampa, refractor. There it is, Willie Adames refractor. Tatis on top, Robel Garcia, Evan Longoria, Colin Moran, Mike Soroka. Iglesias, Meadows, Jake Rogers, Josh Bell, Alex Young. Mike Minor, Will Smith, Paul DeYoung, Marcus Semien, and Suarez. Eddie Rosario, Jacob DeGrom All-Star, Aaron Judge, Flaherty, Travis DeMeritt rookie. Joey Gallo All-Star, Jeff McNeil, Michael Brantley All-Star, Vlad Jr., Mondesi. Dom Nunez rookie, Nick Solak rookie, Mercado, Acuna, and Brian Anderson. Glasnow, Lester, Haniger, Realmuto, and Blackman. Cedric Mullins, Robles, Simmons, Reddick, Hernandez. Yeah, I'm with you, man. Autos, I think we've only had one auto. All of our breaks too, maybe two. We did it a nice Yelich that one time. Tim Anderson, Goldschmidt, Devers, Chapman, Dylan C's rookie. I'd like to get a black or a red or something. Super tough. Tommy Pham, Dansby Swanson, Harper. There's Kyle Lewis finally. Need you wait for that one, Shem. Love to see an upside down card in here. Pools, Seth Brown rookie, Trey Mancini, Steven Strasburg, and Dustin May rookie. I think that's the first Dustin May. Mitch Keller, John Means, Manny Machado, Lindor All-Star, Ryan Braun. Jimenez, Austin Nola rookie, Savali, Yelich All-Star, Albiz, sure, I can send you a wrapper, and time for gold. Time for a gold. Hoskins, Dwight Smith Jr., Brennan McKay, rookie, Tyler Alexander, rookie, and a gold. Cubbies cleaned up. Kyle Schwarber, gold, 50 of 50. Kyle Schwarber gold. Well, there you go. You got a Bichette in every box. That's doing pretty good. Muncy, Ketel Marte, Brian Reynolds, Yuli Gurriel. Sandy Alcantara, Wilson Contreras, Brustar Graterol, Trey Turner, and Corey Seager. And the last pack. Man, that's sad to get to the last pack. Gary Sanchez, All-Star. Marcus Stroman, Abreu, All-Star. Shane Bieber, All-Star, and Lorenzo Cain. Oh man, I was hoping we had some more color, just refractors and golds tonight. Let me pull out cards for the recap here. We got to do that over again. Got to try again for another super. Yeah. Yeah, I think so too. You're welcome, Aaron. Thank you, man. Thank you, Shem. Thanks, Yohei. I think we got to do it again. Three more. One more time. You're welcome. Thank you, Jason. I'll send all those in together for you. If you guys are heading out for the night, thank you very much for jumping in. Appreciate it very much. I'm almost ready for the recap. Definitely missed on some names. I don't think I got a single Soto. It's a bummer. If anyone out there happens to spot the standard refractor of Justin Dunn, I know somebody that, and that is the last card they need for their set. There's Justin Dunn refractor. Thank you, Michael. Jay, we'll tag you in the next one, buddy. Thomas, we just did archives last night. I think we'll do it again soon, possibly towards the end of the week, if you want to get in that. A few cards to top load first. I don't know if Ryan has any boxes available. He might. I could ask him for you. We did a case last night. I don't think it was the greatest. Probably just so-so. I'm ready. Okay, here we go. Recap time. This is flashback break number 6, 3 boxes, pick your team format. Thanks everyone for jumping in. Here's what we got. Highlight cards. 3 box toppers. We had DeYoung. There was no Aquino. I did miss Aquino. I'm sorry, buddy. Jacob deGrom, All-Star. And Lindor All-Star box topper. Our top All-Stars. I pulled out Yelich. We had a Lindor. We had a Cunha 2 times. Alonso. And 2 Trout. Top vet base, I think we had 2 Mookie Betts. I might have missed one. But there's one of them. We had 2 Aaron Judge, 2 Tatis, Top rookies. Grisham's heating up. We had two of him, two Lizardo, two of Alvarez, two Lux. We had three Bichette, a Dustin May, Luis Robert, Kyle Lewis, and two of McKay. And our parallels. Actually, do the standard refractors last. We only had six parallels, two in each box, three golds, three refractors, sadly. Our golds, we had Kyle Schwarber for the Cubs. He was number 50 of 50. We had Cedric Mullins for Baltimore, 39 of 50. And Gary Sanchez, All-Star, Yankees, 42 of 50. And our standard refractors, we had Willie Adames for Tampa, Eugenio Suarez for the Reds, and the top hit in the break tonight was a rookie refractor of Nico Hoerner. I like that card. And that's it. That's all we got. Appreciate it, guys. We'll get these in the archives packaged up tonight, tomorrow, and mailed out on Wednesday. We'll probably break something on Wednesday night. We haven't discussed what it'll be yet, but we will let you know. Until then, appreciate it, guys. Have a great night.